By midnight tonight, 2016 will officially be over. And to be honest, I'm kind of glad to see the back of it. It's been a really intense and crazy year. A lot's happened. And some good stuff has happened as well. Some really good stuff. But I can't really talk about it. It's something that I've wanted for a really long time. What?
So obvious.
No, it's... No. Tyler, Mum doesn't watch my channel. Okay, she doesn't watch it all the time. I'm sorry, I wish we could be like a normal couple.
Maybe we can.
Very cryptic.
Yeah, it was going to be a surprise.
What?
Your mum's at Brad and Lauren's all night, yeah?
Yeah, for some reason.
Yeah, maybe she won't miss you for an hour or two. And maybe we could, you know... Go to the city?
Yes! We can see the fireworks!
And other places that mean something to us.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
I'm gonna see if we can get a last-minute hotel deal.
It's taken care of. I wanted it to be special.
Thrown up all over the carpet.
I know. I'm sorry. I think she needs to go back on those other cat biscuits.
Great. So you saw it and you just ignored it. That wasn't the deal.
Yeah, aren't you supposed to be across the road tonight?
Look, don't get me wrong. I wish your dad and Lauren the best of luck, but I am this close to being sick myself.
Nearly bed's a bit much.
So let's just say I draw the line at the other woman giving me, you know, advice on my love life. I'm perfectly happy being single, thank you very much.
Yeah, no, me too, Mum.
Hey, what are you doing? Do you want me to get some food and we can watch the fireworks on TV together? Unless you've got some other plans. You know, I've got some work to do. It's fine.
No. Look, let's do that. Sounds good.
Okay.
Ty. I'm so sorry. You heard what my mum said before. I couldn't say no. And it's ever a night for someone to fall off the wagon.
It's fine. I'm just frustrated, that's all. I worked really hard to get a table.
No, don't. I don't even want to know. It's just going to be too painful. I'm seriously impressed, though. Points for trying.
I'm doing all right in the boyfriend stakes?
Yeah. You're doing even better at being a secret boyfriend. Seriously, no idea how I shouldn't see you.
That's probably blurry vision from all the Brad and Lauren rage.
Yeah, well, better than from my bottle of wine.
Yeah, well, at least she's raging at them instead of me.
Yeah. Hey, can you do me a favour?
Anything.
Go into the city tonight. Go and do all those things without me. It's not fair that you miss out on the fireworks.
That's not the only thing I'll be doing. Let me let my hair down, going for the spa.
No, don't, stop!
Whatever you want.
Having fun?
Yeah. You?
Yep.
Mum, do we have any more budgies? Mum.
Mum fell asleep.
And I'm coming to find you in the city.
So give me a call back when you get this. All right, bye.
From the moment that we met, I knew that it would come to this. And you're too scared to even say a word. You look at me.
We are unable to connect your call. Please try again later.
Did you only really care when you were sleeping in my bed? Self-depreciating conversations. And I tried to leave so many times I got impatient. Now everything
I have no idea when I'm going to be able to upload this because everything will have to be out in the open and I have no idea when that day's going to come.
But basically, I'm currently in the city, alone, trying to find my boyfriend. And it's proving to be impossible, because it's New Year, and how am I meant to find anyone? There are like 1,000 people here, because it's Melbourne and it's the city. How? How? Seriously, how am I meant to find it? If I was Tyler Brennan, where would I go? I'm just trying to channel.
Throw it all away so fast, that's what you tend to do. I used to care, but I'm beginning to forget the names of all the songs I used to listen to. Now everything about it's all gone and dead now. And finally I figured out the one that I could live without. You're putting on this act, I always knew you'd be like that. And finally I figured out the one that I could live without.
Everything. Hey guys, so still just me. Looks like it's just going to be the two of us here tonight, because there's still no sign of the boyfriend. It's like a scavenger hunt, and it would be really fun if it was under different circumstances. Anyway, so I came to Chinatown because Chinatown is special. Are you asking why? So we came here together when we were just friends, and I don't know. It's in a vlog from like ages ago. Yes. Anyway, so we came here together and I don't know, like that night, I just realized that it wasn't gonna be like an if with Tyler, it was gonna be like when are we gonna be together? I don't know if that makes sense, but yeah, I just knew that, yeah. Anyway, and we were here at this very dumpling shop, and I was starving, we didn't know if it was open or not. And Ty was like, just have faith in the universe pipes, just have faith. Well, universe, where you at? Where you at? Can you hear me? Because I'm losing faith. And if I don't laugh about it, I'm gonna cry because I'm at the end of my tether.
Could make it right. After four, we would talk, fall asleep and it got light. Drunken mess fell into place, all the things we shouldn't say. I always knew.